you gonna tell the truth? Because I'm tired of the lies. And you better talk now because we're running out of time.
Out of time? Boy, you a fool.
No, I'm not, because I saw you last week with that other dude.
Nah. Now you got some nerve. The only reason I did that is because I saw you cheating first. So don't sit here and act like you ain't doing none of the dirt.
What you mean?
What you mean? Like, where was you last week?
Probably with my cousin, and no, it's not what it seems.
So we kissing cousins now, or you gon' lie like I ain't seen?
Okay, I'm caught, so let it be. But tell me about these niggas you messed with other than me.
Okay, I see. Yeah, I've been doing you wrong. But I know that you with other girls, I see it in your phone.
But I done told you already to drop it. You see, I did what I did, can we please let go of the topic?
I did what I did, but what you did was out of pocket. I don't even wanna argue, I don't even care. You got it, you got it, you got it, got it.
And girl, I am the best you ever had.
Nah. I'm the best you ever had.
Oh, how will I know if he really loves me? I say a prayer with every heartbeat. I fall in love whenever we meet. I'm asking you, cause you know about these things. How will I know if he's thinking of me? I try to phone, but I'm too shy. Can't speak. Falling in love is so
Ohana means family. Family means nobody
gets left behind
or forgotten.
Stay real, stay loyal, or stay the fuck away from me.
Y'all was coming in, and now you're backing out.
Now you're backing out.
It's hard to talk, bitch.
I don't want to talk to you because I don't think you want to hear what I have to say.
You're wrong. Whatever you have to say, I deserve it.
Yes, you do.
Okay, so just say it.
Fine. You broke me. You broke my heart. And I hate you because I still love you. And I hate myself even more for it. You happy?
I think you should go. I'm sorry.
All the hurt inside, guess she knows from the smiles and the look in their eyes. Everyone's got a theory about the bitter one. They're saying, Mama never loved her much, and Daddy never keeps in touch. That's why she shies away from human affection. But somewhere in a private place, she packs a bag for outer space. And now she's waiting for the right kind of pride.
You told everyone it was my fault. I stayed quiet. You told them all that I was the one that ruined us. I stayed quiet. You tried to tear my heart in two. I stayed quiet. All the while, something was there inside of me. Something that knew I did not need to justify that in which was set up to break me. Something that knew I was stronger than that. Something that knew I was stronger than you. You see, you don't try to break someone else unless you are already broken inside. So, I didn't stay quiet for me. I stayed quiet for you. And while I stayed quiet, I was wishing for you to heal. Hoping you would heal released your hold on me. And with that, I said goodbye.
She talking it, she ain't trying it. He keep calling me crying, bitch. Dance, how you killed this? I understood the assignment. I understood the assignment. I understood the assignment.